You know you got that?
Yeah.
well at the bottom.
One dude, Jeff, do you want to do these guys too?
What guy?
You're going to have a family picture.
That's okay.
Oh, here we go.
I'm going to stand by Len.
Come on, Keith.
Sorry, just stand up.
Yay, yay. Yay, Keith. Yeah.
Okay, everybody say, set.
Crap.
Yeah, take a note.
Hang on a minute. How come nobody's hugging in the back row here?
Yeah, the front row has to be down a bit.
Well, we always did a little bit.
Okay.
He does too.
Okay.
Hey,
yeah, move your head just that way a little bit.
What?
Rewind.
Move your head. Yeah, there.
There.
Okay.
Just flash
one. Uncle Jerry. Uncle Keith.
Hold it, guys.
Oh, you just got them perfect.
There we go.
I think there's another hour of light left if we could just. I'm glad you didn't have 20 kids, Mom. We'd never be able to get a picture here.
No.
Hey, Sue, is that white spray paint?
Hi.
He has not over far enough, is he?
I've got it in. Okay, I've got another suggestion. Men and girls kneel down beside Mom, because we're going to have all the same.
Good at me.
Yeah. No, I can't see Uncle Don.
Don, get in the front.
You stay right behind Grandma.
No.
Oh.
I'm
always one to call.
Perfect.
Yeah.
You want me to shoot 24, Jerry?
No. No. 12 is fine.
Well, I'm at 12.
Grandma, clean Dad's ears out while you got your hand there.
So hard to hold this phone.
You look kind of phony.
Thank you.
questions, you would tell them too, the people with the pink carnation on. Dawn Rosemary Harbaugh, Don Brazier, Earl Chocolate, Joni White, Tony and Lewis Goldforth, Doug Irwin, we were the committee, and then we had some help with Shirley Chocolate, Marion Cutler, and Fern Brazier who helped up with the registration and everything last night. So tell them it was a good party too, and we hope everybody enjoyed themselves.